Now to the murder of two girls in Delphi, Indiana. The suspect appearing in court amid claims that he confessed to the killings not once or twice, but allegedly